The young. I'm fine now.
And why is that they fine, sir?
Nah, he don't do. That's the press.
Stop, I'm blushing. Stop.
Okay, let me young. I have a question for you today.
What's this?
I want you to tell me words that are similar in meaning. Like, when you say something is dissolved, you understand? The similar in meaning is melt. So, I want you to tell me today the similar in meaning of suffering.
Similar in meaning of suffering.
Yeah.
Okay, so if you don't want to say you are suffering, you say, are you Buhari?
Wow.
Yes, it's correct. Are you Buhari?
Are you Buhari?
Yes. Buhari. Dualization. It means you are extra suffering. Ah. It's dualization. Yes.
Okay, Buhari. Can we see in the dictionary? Where can we see Buhari?
Yes, yeah, see, after all, see, Iberiberism is also in the dictionary.
Wow.
Yes, you can search it. If you don't want
to say somebody is smelling, how can you say it in similarity?
Yeah. If you don't want to say something is smelling, see what you say. You say, are you tasharing?
Are you what?
Tasharing, yes. No. It's simple word.
Are you tasharing?
Yes. Like, it's smelling. Oh. This place is tasharing.
Nah, tasha must hear this.
No,
tasha must hear this.